May 1st, 2015, from Roosevelt University in Chicago, Illinois, is the 2015 NFL Draft, and with the 74th overall pick, the 10th pick in the third round, the New York Giants take Owamagbe Odighizuwa, the defensive end from UCLA, and the former Bruin is 6'3", 267 pounds, and Odighizuwa, well, he was with the Bruins. He was there for 4 years, and he had 136 total tackles, 85 solo tackles, 24.5 tackles for losses, and 12.5 sacks for Odighizuwa. And he had 8 passes defended. And in his senior year, he had 61 total tackles, 41 solo tackles, 11.5 tackles for losses, and 6 sacks. So he definitely gets after the quarterback. He's very tall. And let's look at his times from the combine. And his 40-yard dash time of 4.62 seconds was tops among defensive linemen. He put up 25 reps in his bench press. His vertical jump was 39 inches. That's also tops at his position. His broad jump, 127 inches, also tops at his position. His three-cone drill, 7.36 seconds. And his 20-yard shuttle, 4.19 seconds, is tops at his position. And his 60-yard shuttle, 11.75 seconds, also tops at his position. So, I mean, the guy is chiseled. He's a physical specimen. The guy is just all muscle, no body fat. He's lean, mean, and a quarterback sacking machine. He's going to fit in pretty well there in New York. A really good pick for the Giants. I think it's a really smart pick and definitely something that they could use, you know, some more depth at defensive line. So I thought it was a pretty smart pick. Also, a pretty good value getting him in the third round. He was projected to go in the second round. There's been, you know, some questions about his health, you know, as he's had a couple of surgeries, and that's the reason why maybe he slid. But otherwise, you know, when healthy, he's very talented and one of the, you know, top talents that was definitely at that position in this draft. So I thought it was kind of a steal for the Giants right here. Very good pick. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Also, let me know what you thought about the pronunciation. I'm sure some people might disparage it, but I did my best. Owamagbe Odighizuwa. Pretty close, I think. But thank you for listening. It is greatly appreciated. I hope you're having a good day and have a great weekend and enjoy all the sports.